Hello friends, now we see the rules of differentiation with proof. The rule number one is derivative of sum. If u and v are differentiable functions of x and if y equal to u plus v, then dy upon dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. Now let's see the proof. First of all, we start with y equal to u plus v. So here, basically the function y depending on u and v. So first of all, let delta u, delta v, delta y and delta x be the small increments in the values of u, v, y and x respectively. Since given y equal to u plus v. Now here y changes to y plus delta y, that equal to u changes to u plus delta u and v changes to v plus delta v. Therefore y plus delta y is equal to u plus v in one bracket plus delta u plus delta v in the second bracket. Therefore y plus delta y is equal to, now for u plus v we write from given y plus delta u plus delta v. Since y is equal to u plus v. Now here we cancel y from both sides. So we get delta y is equal to delta u plus delta v. Now differentiate with respect to x, that is here dividing both side by delta x and taking limit as delta x tend to 0. So the next step will be limit delta x tends to 0 delta y upon delta x, that equal to limit delta x tends to 0 delta u upon delta x plus limit delta x tends to 0 delta v upon delta x. Now let us this denote as a equation number 1. Now, in the theorem, we have given that u and v are differentiable function of x. Therefore, limit delta x tends to 0, delta u upon delta x is equal to du upon dx, and limit delta x tends to 0, delta v upon delta x is equal to dv upon dx. It means the limit on right hand side of equation 1 exists. Therefore, the limit on left hand side of equation 1 also exists and is given by limit delta x tends to 0, delta y upon delta x is equal to dy upon dx. So therefore, the equation 1 becomes finally dy by dx is equal to du by dx plus dv by dx. So this is a required proof for the given theorem. Thank you.